with playoff experience.
Now Snyder, as the Kings try to ratchet up their intensity. Now we've got the gloves off. Rytus Ivanons and Paul Bissonnette. Bissonnette has had 18 fighting majors this season, but he hasn't played in a long time. And now as he throws a right on Ivanons, Ivanons just with his weight, I think, caused Bissonnette to fall over, as Bissonnette looked like he may have landed the first punch.
Well, Bissonnette looking at his knuckles there, and he might have got one punch in, but Ivanons a big, big boy. Obviously, Bissonnette has been unbelievable all year. He knows his job. He's a guy that knows his role, his purpose in the lineup, create energy. And there's Bissonnette and Ivanons. A few cross checks, drop the mitts, and away they go. And they might have a dance a little bit later, probably both not happy with the way that turned out. Bissonnette been in a few old punch in the face contests there. You see the contact with that big right.